It'd have to be a flash initiation from either Alistair Ortis and nice click by Nautilus. They get Xsmithy in the turret.
Let's see if they go for broke. Xsmithy takes a lot of damage. That could be the Yasuo last breath. They're going to wait on it. Lustboy hits up Zion Spartan, and they're also waiting for Mininar now. He gets an ultimate, not against the wall. TSM actually blows a few summoners to get into the right position to be in the right spot. That kill going to them, but Dyrus has also fallen. That's going to be Pobelter going down.
Oh, he knocked him in!
Way too close now for CLG. Triple kill for Turtle. Looking for the Quadra. Not going to get it that time. It's a triple for Double Lift. He's looking for Bjergsen.
The fight was going to turn in TSM's side, but Double Lift the whole time was free hitting. That might be the game.
It came off of Xsmithy's explosive cast.